Speaking during the corporation's performance review for 2017-2018, the managing director noted that this is aimed at attracting more investors and allowing them produce at a lower cost. This comes as the corporation announced an increment of 29.6% in saving for the 2017-2018 financial year.
Our tariff is a uniform tariff. Uniform in a way that the poor pay the lowest amount of money, followed by domestic, followed by institutions, followed by commercial. Although of recent, we are trying to be part of the bigger national economic development effort of the country. So we are reducing the tariff for industries, for industrial grade water, to 2,500 shillings per unit. And this has a lot of common sense, because we need industries to be able to help our people to get jobs.
Mujisha also noted that water shortages lately experienced in Kampala have been caused by abrupt power blackouts.
We have some far places like Namgongo, like parts of Kawempe, like parts of Mokono, and a few other areas, those which are far away, that are having intermittent supply. The reason for this, and I'm not accusing anyone, is because we have fluctuating power supply at Gawa. And unfortunately, we are not able to put standby services at Gawa because we need 10 megawatts of power. You cannot supply 10 megawatts of power with generators. It is not possible, it is not feasible.
In water supply, the corporation scored highly, and now the focus has been put on the sewerage system for Kampala and drainage channels.
So we used to make 31 billion in 2013-2014. The other previous year we made 71 billion. Last year we made 92, which is about almost 30% increase in these savings, which we use for investment. National Water is one of the very, very few companies on the African continent, and indeed in other developing countries, that makes this money, the money that is a surplus available for reinvestment.
Report by Daswal Gembe for Urban TV.